Just take a look at yourself. Do you really think it's gonna help? If you always fighting yourself, trying to forget how you felt. Just take a look at yourself. Can't even be your own friend, 'cause you're way too stuck in your head. How do you think it's gonna end? Nothing that they could do, nothing that they could say, nothing that they could do to take all the pain away. Sometimes it works out and sometimes it don't. Sometimes you win some and sometimes you won't. But we could be everything, everything, anything that we see we could be. We could be everything that we want. We could be everything, everything, anything that we see we could be. We could be anything that we want. You think if they said it, then they must mean it. So you should feel it, somehow you think that you need it. Others' opinions, to know how you're feeling, to know if you're losing or winning, left behind or within it, if you're sinking or swimming, existing or living. Nothing that they could do, nothing that they could say, nothing that they could do to take all the pain away. Sometimes it works out and sometimes it don't. Sometimes you win some and sometimes you won't. We could be everything, everything, anything that we see we could be. We could be everything that we want. We could be everything, everything, anything that we see we could be. We could be anything that we want. But we could be everything, everything, anything that we see we could be. We could be everything that we want. We could be.
My lows, it's part of being human. bringing out the best in me, yeah. I don't want these problems, I know I got a lot of work to do, baby. I'm not perfect, but I know I'm worth it, working out my issues with you, with you.
Morning, besties. My neighbor is playing some music so loud, and I want to do an intro. Morning, guys. Welcome back to It's Another Vlog. Welcome back to a different vlog, probably a weekly vlog. If you're new here, my name is Debe, and if you're returning, Sabi, hi, bestie. Welcome back to It's Another Vlog, because all we do here is vlog, Mashana. Today, or this kind of vlog is going to be just me at home on a Saturday, because today is a Saturday. I think the time is going for 11. I'm home, guys. I don't have any plans, and also it's that time of the month, so I'm just a bit moody. So being with people, I won't work. Yeah, I just cleaned the house, ate. Now I changed my bedding also. It was long overdue, and I changed. What? Nothing. Now I'm just watching. I've been hit with a lot of copyright claims on my past two videos. I just want to check on the laptop as to what is going on, because I can only do that using a laptop. I can't use it to check my channel using a phone. Man, again, my skorokoro laptop is very slow. I think I need to call my sister to come home so I can use her laptop. Because they're not learning, varsity is closed, so she can come check up on me, probably leave during the week. Because this laptop is not doing anything, and I think I'm going to sell it so I can get money and buy another one. But yeah, that's what is going on. And yeah, let us see where life takes us during this day, because it's hot and I was hoping it's going to rain, but it did not rain. So yeah. Let me continue trying this laptop until I can crack it, because yo, it's so slow. Shame, I need to sell it. But yeah, I just dressed up. I'm wearing like relaxed clothes, nothing serious. So yeah, see y'all.
But every blue moon I come alive at night. I like lace and I like braids, but I love my natural edges laid from the east side. Building on the west coast, my high tolerance. Take your shit. All them fake followers ain't gon' like your pics. I rep the water bearer sign, but all the elements live rent free in my mind. Moody. Moody. Oh, you big moody.
Hi guys, welcome back to another day of the vlog. It's a Thursday, I'm from work. I just bought my groceries. Oh my gosh guys, food is expensive. Food is expensive. I cannot believe I just spent so much money on food alone. I can't believe it. Anyways, I also did take a walk to Mr. Price. I want to show you my new morning shoes because I want to use them now. So I did get myself new morning shoes. And I just got to the house. My morning shoes are wet. I think my sister actually used them. These are so cute. I love this. Love them. I am a size 5. But I decided to go with size 6 and size up because it's morning shoes. They don't have to be tight. So here they are. And my toes are dead. So I look cute. Let me show you the other things and I'll show you my morning shoes. I bought myself work shoes. I think I'm addicted to shoes. And I must just accept that I'm addicted to shoes. I bought these work shoes. Well, they are work shoes for me, but they don't really have to be work shoes. The high heel is small, so they're perfect for work, and they're black and they're cute. I love them so much. They were $200. Mr. Price for you. How much are my morning shoes? The morning shoes were, I think they were $90. And then I got pink. Remember those t-shirts I bought the other time? I got pink. I couldn't resist. So yeah. That's all I've got. I think right now I'm just gonna order galitos and eat. And then I'll see you guys tomorrow morning when we go to a post-budget seminar. I know it's my off day, but I'm working, guys. My life is just hard. So let me show you my fluffies. They're so cute. These are my fluffies, guys. Please don't look at my toes. My toes aren't nice. They're done dead. These are my fluffies. They're so cute. Love them. Kisana. Love them. Please go grab it. So yeah guys, I think I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow morning. I'm just gonna eat now and order my food and then I'm gone. See you tomorrow. Miss you. So glad I'm back to vlogging. I couldn't vlog during the week. So my flowers died, guys. They really died. And my helper did not even bother to throw them away. And I forgot to buy new flowers when I was buying groceries. I even forgot eggs, guys. Eggs. So I think I'm just gonna throw them away now. Maybe tomorrow when I come back from my assignment, I can grab new flowers for the house. It's been real.
Damaged. One man's trash is another man's baggage. Slow you down, I ain't going nowhere. Spacesuit on.
Just take a look at yourself.
Say hi.
Do you really think it's gonna help if you always fighting yourself, trying to forget how you felt? Just take a look at yourself. Can't even be your own friend, cause you're way too stuck in your head. How do you think it's gonna end? Nothing that they could do, nothing that they could say, nothing that they could do to take all the pain away. Sometimes it works out and sometimes it don't.
that they could say, nothing that they could do to take all the pain away. Sometimes it works out and sometimes it don't. Sometimes you win some and sometimes you won't. But we could be everything, everything, anything that we see we could be. We could be everything that we want. We could be everything, everything, anything that we see we could be. We could be anything that we want. But we could be everything, everything, anything that we see we could be. We could be everything that we want. We could be.
Can I do you like I, you like I.